Hey guys, welcome to another episode in the playthrough of Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. We are mopping up the collectibles on the Ardolis Pirates Island. So, let's get... I do want to make a little bit of progress, so I am going to use these warp thingies. If possible, I don't even know how they work. How can we get to another island? Can we just jump from here? Ah, here's a warp thingy. Would like to warp to this one. Warp to marketplace. Let's do that. Alright. We need to get to... one over here, straight ahead.
Right up a business.
In that bar, I think. Find another. I feel so. We need to find. Oh. We also go back down. We will find. Hopefully another crystal. Oh, why doesn't it go down automatically? Over here, there is supposed to be a crystal to the right. I don't see it. Unless it's over here. Ta-da! Very nice. Would not have found that maybe by myself, I don't know. But we are also... still looking for a... golden bolt. I'm actually pretty sure that I already picked up two of them. Sure why it says that I only have one. But I do see this whole area seems to be unexplored. I'm not sure if it's an area that you can explore. Yeah, I do see raritanium on the beach over there. And also, what I was thinking... I got like this item in 2 episodes ago in like a side mission that apparently... marked all the treasures and collectibles on the map, which I really don't like because you get like... it removes any sense of accomplishment and of exploring yourself. But maybe it's not working the way I thought it was, that it indeed just displays everything up front on the map. Because apparently there is still a gold bolt and a spy bolt somewhere. I don't see them on the map. Unless this island has multiple maps, I don't know. Anyways, let's try to get to that island over there. Because I see 2 pieces of raritanium already. The only thing is, I'm not quite sure how to get there. Holy shit, there's all kinds of stuff down below. Check it out. But I think now we are pretty much screwed. Because we need a speedle to navigate it. unless we can swim, we will for sure be, or maybe not, but it wouldn't surprise me if we will be eaten by a fish. There's the fish. That will not work. So we have to, again, I also don't like that. Sometimes you get yourself in a situation that the only thing to do is just suicide. Epstein yourself out of it, so to say. It doesn't feel that nice. Yeah, that's what I mean. Super annoying. Pretty annoying. So, this may be a way to get to where we need to go.
Of Skull Mountain is just past those wrecked ships.
I don't even think this was on the map indicated as well, so it would be very nice if that apparatus that I thought would mark everything on the map, if that actually doesn't work, because I really don't like it. Giving every collectible away. Really not nice. Alright, let's get on the speedle. And it would be nice if we can get to the other sides. I'm a cheesecake, but if I see free stuff. Go to the right. Where we want to go. Take it easy. We don't need to go that fast. Alright, here we go. Alright, we need a little bit more speed over here indeed. Get these boxes. Drive around a bit, see where we are. Too bad you cannot control the camera. Alright, we are where we need to be, so that's nice. Check out these boxes. Pretty nice. Where does that lead to? Ah, there's a vault. So you see, it was not on the map, so that doesn't really work. No. It doesn't show everything up front on the map, so that's very nice. At least, as far as I'm concerned. Where do we need to go? Over here. Where is the speedo? Isn't it over here? Right, let's first get the bolt and then we get to that other area. Ah, the bolt is to the right already. Where is it then? Oh. Oh, we just... Ah, there it was. So, we just go here. Apparently not. So let's see what it does. Hammer swap pack 2. Alright, we still need a spy bolt somewhere. And I would like to find a new speedo to get up here. Here again, why can't we continue our speedo track? And now we are back in that trial thingy. But is there any way to teleport back to where we came from? I didn't really see it. Was. And now the question is how to... Alright, that worked. How to get out of here. For the rest there, it's not that much. There was a cracker bear in here, so small chance that there will be other collectibles in this area. Like the spy books. Again, the only, yeah, now we finally found a teleporter, but why is it not there a teleporter at the start of this trial building? It saves a lot of time, I mean. Alright, there's even a dead end now, because this bridge and the ships, they that were there the first time we went around over here, that was part of the main storyline. Those have, of course, the ship has departed and the bridge was collapsed, so no other way than to warp back to the ship. That's also not what we want. and take a lot of detours here. That's how we need this one to get back to the marketplace. Now we need to get back to the speedle. One thing I wanted to do, and that was just get back to the speedle. Take this ramp. Straight ahead. There's some Raritanium on this island, I'm pretty sure. Plus a teleporter. I thought these were enemies. They're not. Oh, sorry. This is a speedle nest. Now I remember. Is this then a small speedle? No, it's just a different little creature that I almost took out. Here's the spy bolt. Right. Let's listen what it has to say.
So secret home base of the pirates is a bastion for robots who wish to live a life of adventure, freedom, and morally ambiguous deeds. But that sort of life can be an expensive one, so the pirates have also waded into the treacherous waters of Brandon and Target markets by creating their very own theme park. Have you ever wanted to be a pirate for a day? You can, if you can survive the pirate trials. Its success has been mixed, but the pirates have still flourished in recent years thanks to their mysterious captain, who has somehow managed to stay one step ahead of Emperor Nefarious and his efforts to utterly destroy them.
All right, sorry guys, I was eating a cookie and drinking some tea. Alright, here we are. So we have all the collectibles, but I also saw still some. Pretty sure I saw some Raritanium on this island. There is some over there. I think I saw from the distance, I saw two pieces of Raritanium. One here, and one on the other side. weirdly scenic nature section. Green grass, red flowers. There we are. Alright. That mini rift over there. Pocket dimension, we already checked that out. So I'm pretty sure that we are pretty much done. So that's pretty nice. If we look on the map, bottom right, we have all the collectibles. One spy bolt, two bolts, two pieces of armor. On the map there are no raritaniums anymore. So let's get to the next planet.
When you buy from Ms. Zircon!
Right, is your mortar enemy trying to dodge bullets like a coward? Just slow down time with a provided scope and blow them away like the righteous warrior you are. This one looks pretty cool. Like a sniper rifle.
More power is always a good thing!
I would like to upgrade the rocket launcher. Where is the rocket launcher? Cold snap, nope.
Come on back for upgrades when you level that up!
Executor. Where the hell is the rocket launcher? Right, I also would like to upgrade this one, by the way. It's a pretty cool weapon, like a rattling gun. Alright, apocalypse glove. Here it is. Sorry, I'm just an idiot. Let's upgrade this one. It's now level 5, so we can max it out. This will be the vendor upgrade. Increase ammo by 2. Always good.
You unlocked it, sugar!
And then we have the next vendor upgrade. Increase micro rocket count by 1. Ah, so there are micro rockets. I thought it was just one big rocket. Right, then we have direct hits. More damage. Always good. More damage is always good. And here's the second one. Increase micro rocket count by +1. Second, or the last vendor upgrade. Same one as the previous.
It is raining rockets today!
Alright, so we have a fully upgraded... what the hell is it? Peacemaker? We have a rocket glove. How come... Ah, this is with the agents indeed, the apocalypse glove. Let's upgrade this one as well. Releases Doom Max full of agents of Doom, little friends that bite the closest enemies they see before self-destructing. Let's upgrade this bugger. Increase speed, number of attacks before expiring, and vendor upgrade. An additional agent comes with each Doom's egg. Doom egg.
Bless your heart! You already own that one.
And we still have some more to upgrade. And what's this? Increase the radius of explosion after agents expire. Alright, so not
see
fully upgraded.
Time.
Almost fully upgraded. Ah, zoom, full slow time, and then we have fire. Ah, this is a pretty cool weapon. How long can you slow time? Alright, this is a pretty cool one, I must say. I like this one. Very nice. We'll be upgrading that one. I like a stealthy camping style. In a nice corner, blasting them away. Anywho, we got this one done. and we will be going to Scars to Debris Field Circuits. We were already there earlier, we already upgraded it, but we will probably also now be doing the not silver cup but the gold cup of the arena.
I wonder how Rivet's doing.
Because the arena is at Circuits, so if we now return there for a third time, I'm pretty sure that that will also be on the menu.
And now for a message from your emperor.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken. And this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map? The dimensional map? In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
Hopefully we'll go to Circuits.
No way.
It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct? Yeah. Rivet.
Right.
Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside. See if he got the map.
The Gary. Archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure. Nefarious forces ahead.
All right, there is still one golden bolt I need to get on this island. It took me hours searching for it, and then I only read on the internet after I was convinced. I searched every nook and cranny. Ah, it's actually on the map now, displayed as well. After each nook and cranny, I found, yeah, you can only access it once you return to the place. I could not have known. Let's test out our new weapon, by the way, but I could not have known that... we would return. You don't know that from once you are the first time at on a planet. It happens with a couple of planets. Yeah, you can either just complete it, or there's a small chance that you might return, and that then only other items on that planet will open up after your return. You don't know that. So that's also really bad game design, because people that are collectible hunters, they start exploring each nook and cranny needlessly, because they will not be able to get it anyway until they visit the planet for a second time. So, super annoying. Anyways, let's check out our headhunter. Pretty effective. And also pretty fun. I do feel a little bit like a sniper.
Let Miss Zircon make you a deal. Glad to be of service.
Still tooth growing about. Just checking out what changed in this island since the first visit. Or not island, planet of course. Let's first get that bolt. Spent so much time earlier trying to find it. And also let's see where the hell we are. Get our bearings back. Probably a lot of the island will be cordoned off. Not surprise me. I mean, holy shit, check out how many...
The Emperor's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got bone goons?
Bone goons. Of course we do.
You are not allowed near the archives, intruder!
The Emperor will not be pleased.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy?
Incredibly disturbing.
Are these creatures? Bow for your emperor!
Holy shit. Was not expecting that. Crazy effective.
Hey guys, I think the dead are rising down here.
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye.
Anyways. These are the archives that are shut down.
We need to use that rift to get inside of the archive.
Big robot.
That rift will take us inside. Come on.
Yeah, but I would like to just...
I hope the Emperor has not found the map.
Get to the planets. How it was first visits. It's just not possible.
Oh, no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back.
Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level.
Let's hope the map's up there.
Right, indeed. Right. No map over here, so no collectibles probably.
Here.
Your security is terrible.
Flagship. Progress report.
Oh, your greatness. Apologies. The army of undead has hampered our progress.
I warned you overusing that dimensionator would cause problems.
Problems? Never. This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
There are a lot of enemies.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Rance.
Those baubles are useless.
It's already.
The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already? Are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing.
You like the music.
It has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
Weapon that I still need to upgrade. Like that one. Now what? Where did we go?
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
Never! For the Emperor!
Alright, let's get some. Assistance, mini armor, and a weapon that I still need to
you'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet! Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
Right, so this is basically the island how it, or the planet how it was when we first got here. So let's first get the...
The tower's beacon switches from red to green. It is working.
Gold bolts. Straight on. So the gold bolt was here. I really searched for hours initially before I knew that I could only get it the second time we were on the island. But I'm pretty sure that it's not here. I already checked out this place totally, so it's probably... above us. So probably this is maybe a robot that will start moving around after we get further, and then we will be able to access the bolts, I guess, or locate the bolts, because for now I don't see it. Unless I'm missing something obvious, which is certainly true. But let's first continue a bit in the game. But we need to do some pressure plates, right? Alright, probably we need to start in another order. Start with one a little bit back.
Undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
Getting off the ship. Let's go, Gary.
Yes, good idea.
We'll meet you guys in the catacombs.
If I had.
Right, what else do we have?
Nightmares. Bone greens would make a regular appearance.
Too many of them. Let's just throw some bombs. There's the pressure plates. Ah, now I see who is shooting. And we will shoot right back. But with what? The ricochet? Try the ricochet.
Shake it off, Ratchet!
No way, no fucking way.
Oh, if I had nightmares, bone goons would make a regular appearance.
Not sure what the upgrade does. Now it is called now. It used to be the Shatter Bomb, now it's a Shatter Blast. Timer go off. Yeah, how to take out that aerial guy efficiently.
That's another turned on. Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map. Help him find the map.
Man, I'm being
only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of this ship is odd. Would it have killed Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign?
Level 5, which level do I still need to level the bus blade? Get to our objective. Still in this episode would be nice. Where is our objective? Already over the 45-minute marker, so right, I could use that. And now, where do we go?
Yeah.
weapon is actually quite effective. The only thing I really have to watch out for is accidentally walking into a ravine. Which weapon do I still need to upgrade? The drill hound, but it's, I really don't like it. Mega collider. Right. Easy does it. And let's open it up.
Here we come. I thought I'd say that.
You didn't take a do no violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh?
Who is Gary? I think she said Gary. Ah, that was the, so the vault was actually down below. It was underground, not... I thought it was maybe up there somewhere. Anyway, Gary is the meditating dude. Pretty sure. Guys, I am
ready when you are.
Already... over the 45 minute marker, so we'll... have to end the episode here.
All right. Let's get down into the catacombs.
There's still a thing we need to hack. Where is that vault? It's supposed to be here somewhere. It's behind that door. So we have
That door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside, though.
So this is probably the main route, and the vault is behind this door. So this is what we will be doing in the next episode. Guys, hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you there. In the meantime, do not forget, always do scanning. See you later. Going out with a bang. See you later.